launch chamber. All hands, clear the launch chamber. Beginning systems check.
Gears.
nominal. System check complete.
Something wedged in the gears. Looks like military ordnance. I'm gonna try to clear it.
Explosives. Oh God, be careful, Isaac.
To receive the shuttle. Isaac, we'll see you when you get back.
So, how's the shuttle look?
Yeah, this thing needs more than plating. It's missing the port engine.
There's a small wreck near the Greeley. It could be a shuttle.
We should check it out.
All right, Rosen, lock, suit up. You're on engine duty.
But sir, my legs...
Yeah, I'm not asking you to do jumping jacks. Now get moving.
All right. Hey, Rosen, I'll meet you there.
Whatever.
Is this it?
Hey, you wanted an engine? Here you go.
It'll do.
It's shit. Just like our plan.
You always this helpful.
Hey, some of us just want to go home, all right? I've disconnected all the lines and service tubes, but hell if I know how to get it out of there.
I'll figure it out. Go get your equipment together so we can tow it back to the repair bay. You think you can handle it from here?
Yeah, Clark. I'm not an idiot.
And be sure to lock the injectors down tight. I don't want them popping off in mid-flight. Asshole. Okay, guys. I got the engine. Is everything ready?
Well, not quite. We're gonna get tossed around like a midget at a circus if we try to navigate that atmosphere without a flight path.
What about using flight recorders from these derelict ships?
Yeah, right. We could reconstruct one of the routes they used.
I'll search outside the Roanoke.
Look for small satellites with four solar panels sticking out.
Satellites with solar panels. Got it. Buckle, I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up. Alright, Ellie. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough.
think that does. We should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No problem. We're going to the
back. Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? EarthGov is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carver, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here, and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us, or you can try to stop us. But remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way. All right, navigation module installed for what it's worth.
Wait, I'm not getting any. Ah, there it goes.
And just in time. Looks like our flight window's approaching.
Good. I'm coming aboard.
I'm glad to see you too. What's that look for? This is going to work, right?
Our window's coming up. We go now or not at all. Hey, what's up with the oxygen injector? Suck on, they're not locked down.
I tried, but the threads are rusty.
Let me see what I can do. If one of those pops loose, the cabin fire is gonna burn us up before the atmosphere does. Do me a favor. Find the pressure reading on the main console and let me know when I have a solid seal.
There we go. Pressure is rising.
Okay, everyone. Let's see if this thing can fly.
Fuel lines are go.
Sensors online. I'm seeing mines at 2,000 meters.
Targeting computer spinning up. Okay, Isaac. You have the controls.
Projecting optimal route now. Try to keep it on course and shoot anything that gets in the way.
Thrusters, one quarter forward.
Here's where the fun begins.
Three,
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
your breath.
Ellie! Ellie!
God damn it!
She's dead! And so are we if we don't find somewhere to warm up. Ellie! Clark! Your temperature's dropping. Stay close to the fire. Are you listening?
Yeah, fires. Stay close to the fires.
What?
I got it!
There's nothing out
here. The other half of the shuttle landed somewhere over here. Come on. There. We're getting close.
Clark, no one could have survived that.
Are you listening to me? Ellie!
Don't get your hopes up.
Made it.
Good. You heard the message. Follow the flares. Thank you.
Resource collector online. Ah, I see from the horrid mess around here that the humans are still in charge. Lovely. I understand that the grass is always greener on the other side. Well, I've been to the other side, and it's not. It's made of metal. You might note that I have wheels, which are the opposite of legs. One is good with stairs, the other disastrous.
Definitely not alone down here.
Isaac! That thing could be anywhere!
Ellie had to come this way. Come on, we can follow the pipeline.
Resource collector online. I was just informed that scavenger bots are on strike back home. Not that it matters. Way out here. resource collector online. Sir, my sensors detect plenty of resources nearby. Immense wealth is coming my way. Our way. Our way, of course. What a sneeze feels like for humans. Jackpot! My sensors detect a large amount of low-quality scrap metal and unwashed organic material. Oh, apologies, sir. My sensors have detected you. Is the stench of rotting flesh usually this intense? Or are you just on a diet of hard-boiled eggs? That must make you very popular.